Detectives are investigating the discovery of infant remains found along a path at Fort Tabor State Park in New Bedford. At about 12:30 this afternoon, someone walking along that path near the water spotted a blanket and smelled a strong odor. Responding officers discover the baby wrapped in that blanket. The infant's remains have been taken to the state medical examiner for an autopsy, but no cause of death has been determined yet. The Bristol County DA's office is handling this investigation.